our plane. So one more. So again, let me repeat that. Anokhata is our polite, okay? While our Anohito is our plane. So that's the reason if you will see here, the one he used here is also plane form, dare, instead of donata. Dare has its polite form of dare. Okay? But we will use also our topic instead of Anohito, it's better to become Anokhata wa donata desu ka? So we're saying that how you understand the question. Ano hito wa dare desu ka? What is the meaning, Kairin Chan? Who is that?
Who is that?
That? And what is hito again? Hito is? Per. It's a person, okay? So hito is we have our person, okay? Person. So we're saying that person, who is that, okay? Who is that person? Ano hito wa dare desu ka? Okay, so how do you understand the question? When I said, ano hito wa dare desu ka? It means who is that?
Who is that person?
Very good. Then that's the reason he was answered, Mira-san desu. Mira-san desu, okay? The answer is here. So we will find out the right particle here, okay? So let's go first with our A-san, okay? So we have our A-san is the girl, okay? This is our A-san. Okay. So she said here in this first line, Konnichiwa, hello, Fuji Daigaku no Karina desu. What does it mean in that line? Let's have Pamela. Fuji Daigaku no Karina desu.
Karina Fuji University.
Okay. One more. It means?
Karina Fuji University.
Okay. It means? That is the name of the school?
Yes. Karina.
So it means that her name is Karina, and she's from Fuji Daigaku, okay? Wakarimasu ka?
Hi, sensei.
Okay, she tell her name again. We have our school name. We have our format that, remember, for our note, company name or school name, then follow with your name, okay? You can also say that way, okay? So for example, I want to say I work in digital Japanese class. Digital Japanese class, no? Satoshi Sensei desu. I'm Satoshi Sensei from Digital Japanese class. So it also say here, she greeted the B-san. She said that, hello, I'm Karina from Fuji Daigaku. Okay. Then now we have for B, okay. He said here, konnichiwa, okay. Why is, do you think she said here for the, we have first our kyoshitsu, okay. Kyoshitsu, it means classroom, okay? So this means classroom, okay. Then follow with our nikai, it means our second floor. Second floor. Nikai is our second floor, okay? So do you have, I'll just only attach kai, okay? So for example, for the floor, you just only attach with the number, okay? But we have special for that, for the first floor. For the first floor, it's become ikkai, okay? Ikkai. Then third floor is we have sangai. Then eighth floor we have, and sixth and eighth. And eighth floor, okay. So we have rokkai. And eighth is we have hakkai, okay. And the rest follow already. For example, fourth floor, yonkai, and so on and so on. Okay. So those are our exemptions. So we will go about with the locations again, don't worry. But this one, Nikai. Okay. So this one, she's saying here, the bee said, hello. The classroom is second floor. Okay, why do you think A-san, what is the purpose of A-san? Why she said her name and B-san said the classroom is on the second floor. What do you think? Let's have Kyrene. In the first part, what happened to the story now, Kyrene?
Because she's a student.
Yes, and a student. So usually in the class, for example, the first day of the class, and you want to know the room, where do you go? You want to know your room. So where do you ask? Do you know your room once you go to the school? Or just your mom fetch you? Your mom just bring you to the room itself?
Yes.
Okay, so let's try. How about this one and this one? Let's have Catherine. What do you think about what happened to this scenario with A and B?
Maybe she's at the reception area.
Yes, who is the reception, the A or the B?
B.
Okay, B. How about A? Why A said her name and the company, the school name?
So she could be referred to the right room.
Hi, that's right. And it's also possible that it's her first day. She is not familiar. Especially, she's a foreigner. Her name is Karina. So we can find out that she's a foreigner. So she's not familiar first with the Fuji University. Okay. Hi, I'm Karina from Fuji University. And the receptionist said that, the classroom is in the second floor. The classroom is in second floor. Then she said here, ano kore wa blank desu ka? Okay. And answer here is, Sakura Daigaku no ballpen desu. So what should be our answer? So what are we going to put here? Let's have Catherine again.
Ano kore wa nanno desu ka?
If nanno, if we have nanno, there should be another noun, right? But we don't have a noun. Like for example, Toyota wa nanno kuruma desu ka? Right? This will be a noun after nanno. But this one, it's followed by desu ka undi. So it should be?
Nani?
Nan desu ka? Kore wa nan desu ka? Okay, kore wa, because the item is near to the speaker. Okay? So the speaker, our speaker is Karina. Okay? So she's saying, what is this? Right? What is this? Okay? So it should be nan. Wakarimasu ka?
Wakarimasu.
Okay, that's the reason if you will check the answer here, okay? Sakura Daigaku no ballpen desu. So there are two ideas here that was shown. So we have Sakura Daigaku, and second idea, we have our ballpen. That's the reason we combine the two noun of Sakura Daigaku and ballpen, okay? So we said Sakura University pen, okay? Sakura Daigaku no ballpen desu. How about this one? Let's have the last part here. Let's have ito, Karin Chan. What is the answer here, should be? So we have Sambyaku-en. What is Sambyaku-en? 300 yen. So if B said 300 yen, what is A-san asked here? What is the question she said here? Does she ask the name? Does she ask where she lives? Where he lives? What is the question here? If the answer was price, so what is the question here?
Nanyaku.
Nanyaku. But it's a price. Remember, it's a price. For example, what is a question if you want to know the price again? The price. Okay, let's have Pamela.
Ikura desu ka?
Very good. Ikura desu ka? Ikura desu ka? Like saying here, how much is it? And saying 300 yen. Wakarimasu ka, Kairin-chan? Okay, good. Yokodakimashita. So let's have this conversation. A-san wa eto Catherine. B-san wa Pamela.
Konnichiwa, Fuji Daigaku no Karina desu.
Konnichiwa, Kyoshitsu wa Nikai desu ka?
Kore wa nan desu ka?
Sakura Daigaku no ballpen desu.
Ikura desu ka?
300 yen desu.
Yokodekimashita. Let's have again. Eto ja, Leslie wa A-san, B-san wa Kairin.
Konnichiwa. Fuji Daigaku no Karina desu.
Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa.
Kyoshitsu wa?
Konnichiwa, Kyoshitsu wa Kai desu. Nikai desu.
Nikai desu.
Kore wa nan desu ka?
Sakura Daigaku no ballpen desu.
Ikura desu ka?
300 yen desu.
Hai, 300 yen desu. Hai, yokodekimashita. Okay, now